But we self-convince about practicing these things that is not good in the sight of God. But still we are not surrendering to the Holy Spirit. And that's a dangerous thing. There are many in the body of Christ at pastored. My God, I don't know about you. You've been there. I've been there. We've all been there. We pass through hurt. We pass through, my God, hurt. In which that we will not heal from. Oh, God. Glory to God. Abuse, incest. Oh, God, marital problem. Rejection, depression. All of these are doorways to demonic spirits. I tell you, the church needs to be set free. Hallelujah. Because people need to be broken from the chains of darkness. Easy to do. Hallelujah. Glory to God if you surrender to God. But so sad to know many are just like a submarine. Hallelujah. Demonic spirits are linked on the inside of them. And my God, it only rises and manifests with a certain timing. Hallelujah. But I don't know about you. I don't need to carry no spirit with me in root to the promises of God. I don't need to carry anything with me in root to the promise of God. I want to be free. Shalabakosaya. I'm reminded of Miriam and Aaron in route towards the promise. Hallelujah. Miriam and Aaron had, my God, this spirit. Hallelujah. Glory to God of jealousy. People rising against the leader that God has set up, Moses. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And they moment complaining, they start pulling him down. But we know what took place. The Bible said that leprosy, God allowed leprosy to hit Miriam. Oh, glory to God. And he punished Aaron. Somebody to know this hour. If you don't repent, you will perish. You will experience judgment. Hallelujah, glory to God. How can you and I tell, hallelujah, that we have not been delivered from our past stronghold? How can you identify this? I want to give you something that will cause you to see, hallelujah, your next walk with God on a different level. And you don't need to be continually chained. This word is for the body of Christ. Someone better give God some praise in the house. How can you tell that you have not been delivered from your past stronghold? Hallelujah. Number one, if you have no conviction concerning your bad habits, some bad practice, some things that still avail out of you, and there's no level of conviction, that meaning there is a rooted demon. If you have no, you only had a Holy Spirit speaking to you, somehow you allow the Holy Spirit.